Here's a quick Minecraft tip. It takes exactly 5 minutes for an item to despawn, which is the same time it takes for animals to become willing to breed again. So you can drop a junk item on a wooden pressure plate after breeding to know the exact moment your animals can breed again.